the Congress says that it has spoken to the JDS and they may even be staking claims. So it's a very, very exciting election and turn of events. Sunil Prabhu, he's with us. Sunil, what news do you have?
Well, three, four important points. One, of course, after the past lessons that they have made, be it in Manipur or in Goa, the Congress sending its top political heavyweights, people like Mr. Gulam Nabi Azad, Mr. Ashok Gehlot, and they've been working the phones from this morning. What we can officially inform our viewers is that the Congress has said it is ready to support a Janata Dal secular government. Those details, whether it will be part of the government or will it give us outside support, are being worked out. The Congress, of course, has given an unconditional offer to Mr. Devagowda as well as Mr. Kumaraswamy and the entire clan of the Gowda family that they can once again attempt to go back to power. This is, of course, setting the cat among the pigeons because clearly the Congress has got one point agenda to ensure that the BJP, which has done exceptionally well in this elections, does not go ahead and form a government with the Janata Dal support. So it's in that context that this entire offer has come. These are initial days, these are initial times in a situation like this. Till the final results are given out, it's difficult. But nevertheless, the official position now is that the Congress has decided to support a Janata Dal secular government, and those details of whether it will be part of a government or outside support, those are things which will be worked out in the next day or so. But nevertheless, it's an open offer for the JDS to lead the government. That means the Congress is ready to forego its claim of chief ministership.
Sunil, we are also getting some reports. I know it's very early. I appreciate that you have to go back and make some more calls. It's very early right now for our viewers. Sunil Prabhu is giving some, let me just reiterate Sunil Prabhu's information that the Congress has made an open offer to the JDS, and some reports also, Sunil, coming in that the JDS may be open to it. Remember, for our viewers, 73 for the Congress, 41, which means if together they take it much above what the BJP's 106 is, this completely turns things around. Of course, it is not that surprising, because in Goa or in also in Meghalaya, the party with the largest, single largest party, didn't end up forming government over there. But it is very significant. Sunil, I'll just is there more information, any word yet? And then we'll let you go. You can get more information. Any word yet on the response from the JDS? Any official word?
Well, this is definitely, the official word will of course take some time, because you know Devagowda and Mr. Kumaraswamy and Mr. Revana will take time to decipher and to analyze this, because most of those MLAs will definitely want their lure for power, because the BJP can't give that kind of an offer. So it's definitely something that the JDS will contemplate. Yeah. But we must remember and put it to our viewers that the BJP and the JDS have been talking to each other for a very, very long time.
This is I just want you to also confirm. Sunil, you can also confirm, but the reports I'm getting are one of the formulas being worked out right now is that the Congress is proposing a Dalit chief minister and for Kumaraswamy to be the deputy chief minister to a Dalit chief minister. That's one of the formulas that are being proposed right now, but we don't have a confirmation yet. So we are just going to wait. I think we need to take a break.
I must put it out, Sunitra. What I've given you is the official position of the Congress party.
Sure.
The Congress party's position is that they're ready to support the Janata Dal secular government from outside. Those details will be worked out. They're ready to support a JDS government. This is, of course, a last-ditch attempt by the Congress to ensure that the BJP is not able to become and allow Yediyurappa to become the chief minister, because it's, of course, an important and a significant development. But nevertheless, whether it's a Dalit chief minister or not, these are things which will be in time. The fact of the matter is that the JDS and the BJP have been speaking much before the elections. We'll have to wait and watch and see what Mr. Devagowda and Mr. Kumaraswamy do, whether they accept this Congress offer, because many within the party, in particular Mr. Kumaraswamy and others, will definitely want to have that cutting edge of being a chief minister, which the BJP cannot afford to do so.